getting results after an ABC 4 News investigation. A Logan car dealership is now charged with swindling customers out of money and cars.
President Obama outlined a plan for high-speed trains, the steps being taken to turn this proposal into reality.
A new storm on the way, I'll tell you when in weather first.
Several dozen Haitian orphans due to arrive in Utah, now stuck on the ground in Haiti.
Well, the Haitian Prime Minister finishes his vacation. The outrage from parents at 10.